علي حسن سجل وياه.
ها؟
سجل سجل.
ليش ما عندك ذاكرة؟
This sample is shown here on this table, on the first table on the left, on the first pen. You have to look at it. Yes, this is the sample. The trilaminar gel disc here is formed of an ectoderm, endoderm, and in between them, there must be a mesoderm. But because this is a mid-sagittal section, the mesoderm here is replaced by a structure which is called notochord. Caudally, you can see only epiblast and hypoblast, because here we have the primitive streak that is involved in gastrulation, resulting in ectoderm, mesoderm, and endoderm. The anterior end of the primitive streak is an opening called the neuroenteric canal. Above the trilaminar gel disc, this is the amnion cavity, and this is the amnion membrane produced by amnioblast cells that secretes the amnion. While below the trilaminar gel disc, this is the yolk sac, which is secondary or definitive yolk sac. You can see that from the posterior wall of the yolk sac, there is a diverticulum called allantois, which lies in a tissue that is called connecting stalk. This tissue of connecting stalk is an extra embryonic mesoderm which will not be cavitated by chorionic cavity, and it will remain as the only piece of extra embryonic mesoderm connecting the embryo to the cytotrophoblast. So this is the cytotrophoblast, and that is the parietal layer of extra embryonic mesoderm, or called chorionic cavity. This is the connecting stalk. The pointer now is in the space, which is chorionic cavity. You can see that this cavity separates the extraembryonic mesoderm into two layers. The layer means the yolk sac, which is called visceral layer or splenic layer of extraembryonic mesoderm, and a layer near the cytotrophoblast, which is the somatic layer or parietal layer of extraembryonic mesoderm. Sometimes it's called the chorionic layer or chorionic veil, because the cavity is called extraembryonic. You can see the villi now of the placenta are called tertiary villi. This is an earlier embryo, more late embryo, sorry. This embryo is about 1 month of age, and it is surrounded completely by the amnion. The white color is the amnion cavity. While this is the extra embryonic cavity, the chorionic cavity, and this is the yolk sac. And that is the connecting stalk that will form the umbilical cord. You can see that this cavity, the chorionic cavity, divides the extraembryonic mesoderm into parietal layer near the cytotrophoblast and visceral layer near the amnion and near the yolk. And these are the double. This is the mucosa of the mother, the endometrial mucosa, which is now called situate. So, in the last week, you are ahead of your colleague. second group that will take the lab tomorrow. So I would be satisfied with only this sample in order to catch up with the other group. Thank you.